Welcome to Lesson 29, Troubleshooting Mobile Devices. In this lesson, I break down troubleshooting common mobile device issues into four sub-lessons because there's so much to troubleshoot. At the end of the lesson, we'll wrap it up with mobile device disassembling processes and tools that you'll use in the field. Let's begin now.